Hello everyone. Today I want to show you some project what I will make to my friends because on this week I must give this my project to this my friends, and when you will saw this video, my friends will have this my project. So the first, as I will tell and show it you on previous video, I will make some magnets from actually not my friends, but mom of my friends. She have birthday, so, and she like purple, and she want that I will make some magnets to her refrigerator, and she like pink and violet, so I wanted used puzzle because I wanted made some another shapes of magnets, so I will make to her magnets. The first, what I want to show with you first. Okay, this magnet I will make. So just three, actually not exactly pink, but lightly, very lightly violet color. I use lace, I use this. I don't know what this is, and this too small. So this flower was from a sweater what I will found. So, and it's have one magnet here. It's very strong magnets, and it great to refrigerate. To make. So this is the first. Like I tell, she like violet color mostly, so I decided made this flower, and this is again base puzzle, one magnets, and this I will found Barbie dress, so I just cut one part of this Barbie dress and made this flower, and this is layers of some fabric flower what I will found, and this is butterfly what I will found, so fabric butterfly, so it's great to used here. And by the way, maybe I will glue here some, by the way, flower like so. So maybe it will looks great, or maybe not flower, but it was this like a body. Okay, so this is my next, by the way, magnets, and let I will glue this small rhinestone here. So it's will look now like so. It have small stone here, and plus I will glue here. So this is my next magnet, and this magnet. So again, puzzle magnets. This is my birds what I will made from foil. You will see here part of this birds. So I decided to use it like a magnet and made this from flower like a nest. So it looks like birds on nest from flower. So this is my next magnet. Actually, we are here. I will put. Okay. So this is my magnet what I will make to my friends. Next, I will show you little smaller things. I will show video, but sorry, I don't remember actually who this lady is. She made some embellishment from some different fabric. So I like this idea. I know that many people made this embellishment. I know that I don't made it to this time, and I will saw this video how made this embellishment and try to make. So I will make much more, but some of this I will use onto my journal what I will make. So this lady used burlap or canvas fabric, lace, rustin fabric, coffee dye fabric, white or another color lace. So I decided to use my jeans what I will color it on blueberry juice, coffee dye lace, and white lace. So this with flower, and to another this embellishment with flower I will use on some of my journals. So when I will show you this journal, I tell you about this again. This once again rusting this mishmash fabric, little bit coffee dyeing on colored on my some drink. I don't remember who, yeah, how calls this drink. So this is the first, and mostly I will use that fabric what I will color it. This is the second, and this is the last. So this I will made on previous week. I want that you will saw this also. So I will like this idea, and I will make, of course, more. Now, and lady on my job asked me made to her brothers on office some organizer. So if you saw my previous video, I showed you what I will found, and you remember that I will found wooden circle piece, and I will tell that I will use this piece to make organizer. So I will make it look like so. How? Just 5 toilet roll paper toilet roll. Nothing much embellishment because it's on to office. I will paint on a black acrylic and just silver acrylic, so you will see how look. I will use here on the bottom some beads that masking hot glue, what I will glue this part, and just silver this bling on the bottom. And on like a feet, I will use, I will found some children cube. I will show you. Like so. It have some picture on. And it's cardboard, cardstock or cardboard, I don't know. So I will use this cube to make feet. And by the way, I think this is great idea. This is great idea, and if you will have this stuff, you will also use to create to use like a feet to some box or I don't know from what. So this is you will don't see. This is my project on to show with you on this time, and I hope that I will on next video show with you started actually show with you my journal how I promise. Oh, not all, sorry, I forgot. It stay on my eyes, but I forgot about this. So, sometimes ago on second hand, I will buy some Indian bracelet. Why I will buy? I don't buy now ordinary that bracelet, but I will buy it. It's because when I will saw this bracelet, I will just on my head have some idea how use this. So now I will show with you this. This is that metal bracelet, and this is a real Indian bracelet, and this is, this part is handmade. So I decided made this like use this bracelet like a pincushion. So I glue here some cup, biggest cup. This plastic feet, actually this plastic piece. Was, if you remember, sometimes ago children play with plastic snack. This snack have two color, white and blue, or some another color. So I will found this snack and like different pieces and use this piece on 2 feet. So, and just this part, decorate of this bling, different color bling. This part I don't want decorate, but maybe because I wanted leave this uh, embroidery, this embroidery. So maybe I will only glue some bling here on this part. So this is, I think this is great idea also to use this bracelet. If you will sew it on second hand or thrift store or some another store, so again I recommend buy it and made something like so, because it's great to make some to light, put inside some light and use like I don't know how call this, but you will understand. So I show it you maybe on this, not show it you because I don't have. Okay, maybe on this I will have this stone. I will found actually this stone, and I mean put light like so inside on this bracelet. So, and use this type of bracelet like a pincushion, or if you will put inside this paper roll and glue it inside, it was also great to base to some organizer or so. This is my project, what I wanted to show with you. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.